if you understand the dance, the social layers and the way the politics have been unfolding in the last few days, it is too early to presume that the BJP will conveniently come into power. It's too early. You can see the desperateness on the part of the BJP to go for different kinds of alliances, which is at the risk of putting their own electorates, putting their own future at risk. You understand that they are only contesting 88 seats out of 126 seats, and out of this 88, only 8 seats are not to be taken into consideration because these are not pro-BJP at all. Out of this 80 seats, it's too difficult to say that BJP will quickly gain all the 80 seats. It will take, roughly they will get 35.